Three people were sent to the hospital after a crash in Dubuque County. The Telegraph Herald reports it happened around 3:30 Wednesday afternoon at Highway 151 and 12 Mile Road. Officials say a semi was turning onto the highway and was rear-ended by a pickup truck. The driver of the pickup was airlifted to UIHC for treatment. Iowa State Patrol is investigating.